Hello again. I'm Eddie Muller, inviting you back to Noir Alley to enjoy another twisted tale of passions gone awry. Now, if there's one thing that's a time-honored tradition in noir, it's accidentally meeting the woman of your dreams. Unfortunately, she usually turns out to also be the last person you need in your life, especially if you're a married middle-class doctor who should know better. But hey, film noir is all about knowing that what you're doing is wrong and doing it anyway. And when the woman in question is Anne Sheridan, well, who wouldn't fake their own death to buy more time with her? From Warner Brothers in 1947, Anne Sheridan is Nora Prentice. Conventional wisdom has long maintained that film noir is masculine, full of cops and robbers and private eyes, with hard cases like Bogart, Mitchum, and Lancaster driven to their doom by an array of duplicitous dames. Film scholars, mostly men, I note, must have had blinders on to miss so many gems of the classic era, all noir to the bone, that starred Barbara Stanwyck, Joan Crawford, Ida Lupino, and other great actresses, like Anne Sheridan.
What's your name? I have to file a report.
It's Prentice, Nora Prentice.
Where do you live?
Golden Gate Apartments, down the street on the other side.
Occupation?
I'm a singer, nightclub.
When Nora Prentice began production in January of 1946, Sheridan had been off screen for 18 months, battling with Warner Brothers over a new contract and determined to prove to her bosses that she had more to offer than a winning way with wisecracks, sultry bedroom eyes, and a figure that had garnered her the nickname the Oomph Girl. The one-time Texas beauty queen always bristled at that studio-imposed nickname, saying that oomph sounded like the sound a fat man makes tying his shoes. By 1946, she'd outgrown the ingenue roles and was longing to take on parts that did more than exploit her sex appeal. She was so down on Warner's one-dimensional approach to her screen persona that Sheridan missed the brass ring when it appeared. She was offered the title role in the studio's 1945 film version of Mildred Pierce, but she turned it down. Of course, the film was a huge hit and catapulted Joan Crawford to an Oscar and a triumphant second chance at prolonging her career after MGM had quit on her. Well, after she settled her contract dispute with Warner's, Sheridan was eager to make up for what she'd missed. In her corner was Vincent Sherman, one of Warner's most reliable directors. He was particularly adept with actresses, and you can take that any way you like. He and Sheridan developed a close, trusting friendship, and with this film, he helped her create the most memorable character of her career. Nora Prentice is essentially Anne Sheridan's Mildred Pierce, and the studio even replicated that film's enticing marketing campaign. The picture's based on a story co-written by Paul Webster and Jack Sobel, and it is their sole movie credit. Providing the final screenplay was 33-year-old first-time screenwriter N. Richard Nash, who'd go on to have a long, if spotty, career. Its highlights were his play The Rainmaker in 1956, for which he also wrote the screenplay, and the script for the 1959 musical Porgy and Bess. Now, the plot of this film is daring, and it requires a major suspension of disbelief. It took real guts and guile to pull it off. And fortunately, Vincent Sherman had at his service one of the greatest DPs in movie history, the legendary James Wong Howe, who creates a spellbinding mood that evokes the lead character's descent into darkness. And that lead character is not Nora Prentice, but rather Dr. Richard Talbot, played by Kent Smith in a career-best performance. For those who have overlooked Nora Prentice as an example of film noir, who may be considered a woman's picture, I argue that it's a classic tale of a man who loses everything in an attempt to win the woman of his dreams. Perfectly noir in my book. Co-starring Bruce Bennett, Robert Alda, Rosemary DeCamp, and a 17-year-old Wanda Hendricks, and only her second movie role, from 1947, here is Anne Sheridan as Nora Prentice.